Hello, I'm Dr. Chok Chi-Yu. I started the minimum invasive spine surgery in Penang Adventist Hospital since 2006. That was about 15 years ago. Today I'm going to introduce and trying to explain to you more about the minimum invasive spine surgery, which can improve your quality of life and also reduce the risk of the surgery. A minimum invasive spine surgery is a modern type of surgery which can reduce your risk, and also we make smaller incisions so that the patient has a faster recovery. There are various types of minimum invasive, which include endoscopic spine surgery, decompressions of the spine, plus the instrumentations. All these procedures we can do it with a minimum invasive surgery. Now there are a lot of advantage of minimum invasive surgery. The most important is the risk is minimum. So today I'm going to show you the highly sophisticated machine which can help us to achieve the goal. And minimum invasive surgery also means that the incision is small. When you have a smaller incisions, you have less pain and faster recovery. And majority of patients can walk immediately after the surgery. Today I'm going to show you a procedure called X-lift, which we can perform in a minimum invasive way. Now, this is the model that I'm going to show you. And then on my left, there's a nerve monitor machine. This machine will guide us to achieve the safety of the patients. Now, during the procedure, the operation is on the side of the patient. So when we make a small incision there, it's about 1 inch. So we look slowly using this special probe with different sizes to go in. Once we identify the level that we want, now the machine will tell us how safe is this, and where is the probe, and how safe is the probe to the nerve. Now, for instance, when the probe go in, you can see the machine tell us when the machine is green, which means that the nerve is safe. Now, when you see yellow color, which means that we are very close to the nerve, so we must be careful. When you see red color, that means your nerve is in danger. We know how to avoid so that we won't injure the nerve. We will move the probe to a position where you achieve a green again. So when you see green, that means it's safe. And once you are inside, you can perform the surgery, and the procedure usually lasts for about 10 minutes to do one level. A minimum invasive spine surgery can treat all sorts of spinal conditions, which include lumbar disc prolapse, spinal deformity, or any type of degenerative spine disorder. I have performed this surgery up to 90 years old patients, and it's safe. Don't be afraid of any spinal surgery in the modern era. So with the advance in the technology and all the equipment, we can ensure we perform a safe surgery and fast recovery for you.